Who is Wagner chief Yevgeny Prigozhin? Yevgeny Prigozhin is the head of private mercenary group Wagner. He was once a closest ally of Russian President Vladimir Putin. When Prigozhin was 20 years old, he was sent to prison for robbery. After serving a decade-long sentence, he started a hot dog stand and eventually ventured into the catering business. His catering services became popular, which provided services to Kremlin, earning him the nickname Putin's chef.